Hi, we are Piccolo Studio from Barcelona. We are Jordi and Alexis, and we are here to talk you about our first game, RiME, a simple story. We are three partners at Piccolo Studio. We've been together for almost 20 years now. We come from the world of advertising. 8 years ago, we created our own company, which is a digital production company for advertising and big brands in Spain. And we were making money, but we were not having fun anymore. And we have always been very passionate about video games. So at some point, we decided to create a video game company, as simple and as difficult as that. Everybody told us that it was like
a big mistake.
Yeah, actually they told us this is a mistake. You shouldn't do it. You should not risk what you have in another, because you are successful at advertising. Why would you risk everything at doing?
So if you're going to fail, at least fail doing what you want to do, right? So
yeah,
it was as simple as that.
Yeah. When advertising became just a job, we decided just to try a new adventure. This led to creating Piccolo Studio, which means Piccolo means small in Italian. And this also reflects our vision, how we want to craft games. We say we craft them, we don't make them. The team that we have is small. We don't pretend to be 200 people in the future. We don't want to grow that much. And we want to create things that have, not that have a message in the sense that we want to change the world, but we want to talk about something that really we feel. The concept behind our eyes, which is having an old man remembering his life, is also connected to the point in life where we were when we decided to create Piccolo, because we are not that young anymore. We are not in our 20s. We are older, we are in our 40s. And what we have, which makes us different, is that we have a life to look back at. We have this vision of looking back at what we have achieved so far. And we wanted to translate this into the game experience. All video games are about the adventure ahead, but never talk about the adventure behind. And this is what we wanted to tell people. And that's how the idea of creating the company is connected to the type of game that we decided to make as a first.
We chose Arise because it implies the meaning of overcoming difficulties. Life is full of difficulties. Also because it's like you fly up and you see everything from the top. Then you can recall over your life, and then you see all the emotional roller coaster you've been through. Actually, we have put a lot of our passion in this game. Our main goal as a company is to craft games that touch people. So we wanted people to feel this connection with the game. We all created this story, which has its highs and lows, and we put all our passion. I mean, we quit advertising to create something like this. We risk everything we had. So I don't think if you can put more in a game than what we put.
I think it, yeah.
Actually, we want people to feel all sorts of emotions, from sad to joy to melancholy to, you know, hope. To feeling the loss of someone that you love, to love someone.
I think if I had to summarize in one word, it would be empathy. We want you to feel empathy. That's also because it's a simple story. It's an ordinary man, and we are ordinary people as well.
When you're a kid and you're wandering in the woods for the first time, or when you kiss a girl for the first time, it's extraordinary to you.
When you're talking video games, it's always about, you know, this huge adventure, and you are the chosen one about something. You are always the chosen one.
Yeah, that's boring.
Yeah.
I mean, it's boring to be the hero every time, you know, and save the world every day. Okay.
I think we will put that in the game, actually, because that's great.
Okay.